Striper mission. Day two, 4:30 in the morning. The kids are up. Let's go.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.
Here we go. Wow. Let's go.
Nice.
Let's go. First stripe
so
of the day.
So pretty.
I don't want to get too close to these rocks. It's real slippery, so we'll give them a good. Oh my God. Yes. There we go. Yes. Yes. Wow. This one's far out there. Oh my God. Dude, look at the fight on these things. Let's go. This is gonna need a surgery done on this guy. He's bleeding everywhere. He choked this thing so damn hard. All right, well, basically I had to perform surgery on that one. So, and we had to get him back in the water quick so we didn't get a release on him. But straight ahead, right when you land it, I'm getting whacked. Another guy, little small guy. Now I don't want to bang this guy on the rocks,
nor do I want to die.
Exact spot.
No.
Are you serious? What the f-?
What the?
Yeah, I think it came off when you hit me. Because I thought mine came off. I saw something flying out there. You idiot. Oh, another one. Oh, man. Oh, little guy, but we'll take him. There goes another schoolie. Oh man, I might have just killed him. He might be dead. That is completely his fault though. I did not try to do that. Now I gotta go save him. Another small guy. Not the ones we're going for. Right fish, wrong size.
Right fish, wrong size, buddy.
But still though, even the way the small ones hit, you can't beat it. Just got whacked again. Hopefully the audio ain't too bad on here though, because it's windy as hell. And I don't have the best mic. Just got whacked again, same spot. Oh yeah, this one's far out.
Double it up.
Another baby one, but double it up. So it looks like a murder scene over here earlier from that one fish. There's blood everywhere. So I hooked the crap out of him. Dude, I don't know how I missed that one. That one's on me right there. He took that. I literally missed the hook set. Oh yeah. This has gotta be a little guy though. This is the easiest fight yet. Oh my. Yep. We'll take it though. Another one.